Listen to this. Police arrested a Kentucky man early this morning after he led them on a chase in a stolen 19,000-pound bulldozer. It happened around 4 near downtown Columbus. Police say 26-year-old Adam Jackson was told several times to stop the bulldozer, but he refused. Bartholomew County sheriffs then used an armored vehicle to pull alongside Jackson, got him to stop, and arrested him. Now he is facing several charges.